up with a combined arms ground force with tanks, infantry, and artillery. If it looks limited, that's a pretty significant force they're sending in there based off of the units they've